So this has become her routine. When I first put her in the tank, she used to kill all of them, and then she would put them in a pile, and she would just kind of sit on it before she'd eat them. But now, I'm trying to get crickets off my floor. The crickets kind of went everywhere, and they're little tiny ones. So they're just little escape artists here.